I'm standing here in the world's largest refugee camp. It is Cox's Bazar in Bangladesh. It is home to 1 million Rohingya refugees from Myanmar, and more than half are children. So the space behind me is a learning center, one of 1,800 that we at UNICEF have set up. Come on, let's go take a look inside. This is a place where many of the Rohingya children are here studying. They're bright, they're eager, they're enthusiastic, and they're absolutely unforgettable children.